morning. It's Friday.
So what does that make it? Day 9? I just thought I'd give you a quick recap of kind of what's been going on. So Sam left on Monday and then had a couple of crew chiefs since then. Chris Squirrels Nut Butter Thornley and Andy Moline, who kind of stepped in at the last minute and did a superb job, and was super supportive and yeah, just awesome. Despite my crankiness at times, they still love me, I hope. Yesterday
was probably the hardest day so far, but I knew this 3-day section
yesterday, today and tomorrow was going to be really gnarly. Yesterday we were in the Mazzies, and it was a 22-hour day.